This video shows the boiling process of turmeric in the laboratory. We have taken a single turmeric finger as an example, boiled it, and I have shown the outcome of the process. In a traditional method, raw fresh turmeric is processed in a field by boiling and drying. By this method, the color is uniformly distributed and the fingers are homogeneous in curcumin content. The boiled turmeric is later dried and subsequently polished before it reaches the market. Thank you, and please subscribe.